And in today's video, I'm going to be showing y'all how to do the Find Funky's tennis ball task in World of Pets. So he says that the tennis ball has rolled over the rocks, maybe. So we're going to search around these rocks. So there are some rocks that are shining, like this one. And then when you go close to it or on it, there's this quest button, kind of. So we have to click on that and let's see if we get anything. Funky's tennis ball, yes. So it took me a while to get this. I passed through 4 rocks and this is the 3rd one. I don't know if it's the same for everybody, but I got mine from the one, the huge one, on the right side of the staircase, right here. Not over there, because there was one right here too. But I didn't get mine from there, I checked that. I got mine from right here. So now let's go back up and let's collect our reward. I actually kind of forgot what the reward is, but let's go right here. Oh yeah, we get all of these toys, that's super cool. It's just loading for me. I got a frisbee, a tennis ball and a rubber ball. Though my cat only caring for a sick pet, watch out of your pet. Make sure you give them health tonics or they may not act how you expect. Done, okay. I think my pet is sick, that's why it showed that. Are you sick? Honey, are you sick? No? She's nice, she's fine. Okay, so I got my reward and now use a tennis ball. Toys are important to pets. They're a lot of fun and keep your pets happy. Why not give it a go? Use the tennis ball. This is super easy. So let's click on show and we have to use the tennis ball once. I don't know why I was so zoomed in. Let's get Mimi out here. Let's click on her. We have to click on the paw button and then click on care. And then we can click on the tennis ball right here. Why is she not running away? Go play with the tennis ball. Sadly, my pet doesn't play with the tennis ball. But me, will it work if I play that? Okay, I got a toy. My pet won't play with the tennis ball. So I'm gonna be hatching this egg. And I'll see if I get a pet out of that plays with the tennis ball. Or you could just use it with an egg if you don't have a pet that plays with tennis ball. But anyways, so I taught you guys how to find the tennis ball. And that's going to be the end of today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If y'all did, don't forget to subscribe, like, hit that notification bell, and comment on my videos. See you next time. Bye!